A retrial against this woman, Shelley Duncan, enters day three at the Cleveland County Courthouse. Duncan, a former Tishomingo teacher, is accused of having an inappropriate relationship with a now 16-year-old boy. On the stand Wednesday, his mother, who testified she felt a, quote, loss of control when her son would spend time with Duncan. Prosecutors say Duncan engaged in sexual acts with the teenager twice, once in her truck and another time on school property. His mother said Duncan would buy her son lavish gifts and take him out with her family, but not return him until well after his curfew. But in court, text messages between the mothers. The defense reading a string of messages, some from Duncan, who told the teenager's mother she loved him and never minded helping out her kids. The defense noting the alleged victim's mother never said she was uncomfortable with how Duncan treated her son. Also on the stand Wednesday, the teenager's stepfather. He recalled what he described as a strange interaction between Duncan and the teenager at the county fair. That's where he claims he saw her hang on his arm and rub on his chest as though they were in a relationship.